Corey Graves says, Bad Bunny is like having someone the caliber of Michael Jackson or Beyonce.